Hello everyone, welcome back to a 4.1 Gen 19 video. Terence here from Terence and Terror Gaming. Hope you've had a good week. So I'll just run through a couple of the schedules that we've had since last time we had a video. Last time we finished up with Spennymoor with the 2-0 victory. We then versed Braintree and got up again with a 2-1 over Braintree at home with Darnell and Tommy O'Sullivan scoring the goals. We then went to the FA Cup third qualifying round, and we got up just with Paris with our only goal. We then versed who were first place at the time in the league, Alfreton, and James Dunn. I don't know if it's Dunn or June, but I'll call him Dunny anyway. So, excuse me, he scored a brace to get us up over Alfreton. And then we versed 20th in the league, and as you can see, we had a pretty poor turnout and lost 1-0. We then had our fourth qualifying round game against Floyd, who were in the Venerama League, so the one above us. They were in second place when we versed them. They are still in second place. We drew with them in the first round away at their home ground, and then in the second one back at our home ground, Darnell scored the winner coming off the bench for Terry Gornell. We then versed Kettering. Was not a very good game. We got the first goal through own goal. Then Tommy Boy got sent off straight after half time, after they had scored two goals anyway in the first half, just before half time. It was, not a good game. Then we versed FC United, who were above us on the table. They were, I believe, second at the time we played them, and we got the win away again with Louis Walker and Axel scoring for us. We then versed Kidderminster with Paris and Mick Aubera scoring off the bench for us. We then versed Chester, and Axel got a penalty in the 24th minute, and that's the only goal of the game. We are now going to verse Chester again at home, this time in the FA Cup first round. Hopefully we get through this one, and then we'll be versing probably a bigger team. This will probably draw in a pretty big crowd because it's the first round, but being two small Venerama National League Norths teams, we'll probably not be a packed out stadium, I'm guessing. We'll then skip forward to the Cruise on Ashton game, which was put off after we had the replay game in the fourth qualifying round. So let's get into it. So they got a bit of the wood over us. We only won it. Our win last time was the first win. I'll just show you the league table, just to show you how we are going. I'll just go back here. That's the easiest way to get to it. Boom. There we go. So we are coming second, equal points and equal games as Alfreton. We've lost three and drawn three games. So As you can see, we lost the third, ninth, and where is 18th? So one of them we should have definitely won, and maybe two of those we should have definitely won, and one being a harder game. But sort of started their run pretty much, usually. Anyway, let's get into the game today. We are running. We just got Rickwood in just for Dunny because just wanted to rest him for a bit. Kingy's in, Obero. Letting him have a game up the front, being a cup game, but everyone else is pretty much... Oh, and King, we swapped between our two loanies of Jim and Kingy. Let's get into it. Season started, and I picked, oh no, I'm thinking of the game before Kevin Austin, and I stole a midfield center from us, but he was only going to be a backup for us, and I left Tommy Bear after we had been given to him. Straight to the pointers, but it's going to be a red one there at least. Straight through. Yeah, good. And then anyone out of the way. That's a good target. Thank you. still wants to have a contract with us. So I have the two subs for a bit of time and research in the US. They're doing the smashings, old Carl Hughes. Where's he talking about? Maybe we need to do it in a second. So I'll be able to tell you at the next game who we verse in. Just vintage display, 32k, that's good. They have noises. Coach and Derby there, eh? Moise is gone. We'll give it a miss. We won't apply this time. Because I'm currently enjoying my time here at Hereford. I will meet you again for the Cruzion Astron game, and I'll let you know reverse it in the FA Cup. See you soon. Welcome back to the Cruzion Astron game. So we found out who we're versing. It will be Gillingham. Where is it? I guess it hasn't. It wouldn't have come up yet. Because they. It's Gillingham or. Now I have to go into it. Sorry. Gillingham or Sutton. There we go. Finally got there. So whoever wins that game, we will be versing at home, which is good. In the English FA Cup, second round, my bad. But for this game, we're playing Cruzion Ashton in the league. Arrested Joshy Boy and Paris. I brought Dunny back in for our ball winning midfielder. Got Tommy Boy in. Axel's still playing. We'll keep Kingy on for this game. I just think he does a bit better job than Jim. And we'll get into it. We should be there as far as I think they are 11th in the division. So we should go, okay, so that changes, that's a bit disappointing that change after we go into the, into a cup game, and then we're going to come back and play a game and change it all again. Seeing his poor old brother. I don't know. Information. Nah. No relation to Michael. It's Michael, isn't it? Joseph, right? Do it 12 times. seriously. So now we have to get the money. We'll come back to drink. Especially for my back. Draw. So Hereford must have lost. Oh, yep, they did too against Tamworth, 9-8. Oh, that's lucky. If we got that draw, we would have been top. Oh. Two games before the transfer window, or no, we'll come back for the Darlington and Gainsborough one, so we can talk about our transfers if we do any in the transfer window. But if the FA Cup game, it should be in December here sometime, I would say, comes up, we will show that one as well in the next episode. So, depending on when the FA Cup game is, will be when the video will be, next video is recorded. But thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Thanks, bye.